To be honest, I always want to see myself as that. Yung confidence ko, pride also, na to be one of the best. That's my dream ever since I was a kid. To compete against the best through the NBA in the Philippines. And yeah, I think overall, it need to also improve pa rin yan. Especially right now, na medyo markman na rin ako. So I also have to adjust sa kung ano man defense na binibigay ng mga teams sa akin. And yeah, one thing na also yung making my teammates involved. And of course, my defense, I have to, of course, if I can score, I have to stop also. That's, I've been working on that since, ever since. And I won't stop. Sana. Gusto ko yung defensive too. I want to be the best on that department naman.
So, surrounded na si Arvin ng defensive players. Like sila Josh, won the 5.5 defensive player of the year. Nandiyan pa si Adel Gio, alalo na isa pang sa number of steals, nandiyan pa natin siya sa top 3. So yun, sila Kate Flores. Medyo kailangan mahawa si Arvin.